My fairy tale isn't like those made by Disney. It's a little backwards in order. See, I had my daughter Callista at 18 years old, and my son Sebastian at 20. 6 months after my 21st birthday, I went through a divorce from their father. Sebastian wasn't even a year old when our marriage ended. When I started dating again, I went through a few really bad and short-lived relationships and was sort of lost in trying to find myself. I realized that I needed to solely focus on my kids and myself. I began to make plans to go back to college. I wasn't going to look for a relationship. I prayed that God would bring the right man into our lives when the time was right and I was ready. Not long after I began this new outlook on life, I met Taylor. I know that God brought him into our lives to be a partner for me and a dad for my kids. On December 21st, 2013, on our 3-year anniversary, we were married in my hometown of Round Rock, Texas. Our kids served as flower girl and ring bearer for us. I say our kids because he really does love them, and he takes care of them like they are his own flesh and blood. They call him Daddy because he truly is the best father they have ever known. Our story is still in its early chapters, and we're still adding pictures and memories to it. I look forward to the coming years as our children grow and we look to grow the family even more. This is a photo collage that takes you through the birth of my kids to the entrance of my husband into our lives, and finally through our recent wedding and the few months since. I hope you enjoy my photo stories.